5:25 right now, and it's my first day of tuning. I know this is really low, but I'll be filming a get ready with me, and like videos of like me at school with my friends and stuff. So be ready to see that, and I'll see you guys in a bit.
That I'm wearing today, there's a black skirt, a pink crop top tank top which is going to be tucked into the skirt, and these strappy sandals. So I'll be right back.
Okay, so right now I'm gonna wash my face and I'm gonna put it in time lapse, so it's starting.
It wasn't filming my face, but anyways, my hair looks terrible. I'm gonna do my hair right now, and I'm gonna time lapse that. So, okay guys, so I just finished my hair right now. They're like little curls. I didn't want big ones and I want them to fall out later, so like that they're like beachy waves. But I'm gonna put on my clothes right now. It's around like a 6:12 and I have to leave by 7:45 and I like to have extra time to do whatever I want, so let me put my clothes on.
Hey guys, so I forgot to vlog this morning and last period, but I'm vlogging in. So right now I'm in second period and it's like a study hall, so chilling. After this, I got lunch after this. And then after that I have Spanish for Spanish speakers too. Then after that, I have child development. So catch me there.
Hey guys, sorry about not vlogging much yesterday. I do have a couple of clips that you should be seeing, but I was unable to vlog in classes because some of the teachers were talking a lot and I had to sit there and listen. It would have been disrespectful for me to record while they're talking though, as a new student. So, today is another first day for me because at my school we have the split day, so it's like I have 8 classes and they split it, so it's like my first 4 classes on one day, the first day, and then my other 4 classes on the other day, so we call them A days, B days. So today is a B day and I get to meet my next 4 teachers, and yeah, so I'll show you guys my outfit today.
So this is the outfit of the day. This is a shirt, this white one, paired with these shorts. Really cute, I like it. So it's like this from the top. And I paired them with new white Vans. And that's it. Oh, and my hair in a slick back point.
Yeah, but yet again, like I was saying, I will try to vlog more today, even if it's just in the mornings or even it's lunch or something, I will try to vlog. And I just want to be comfortable. I just want to be comfortable with my teachers first before I do anything to like disrupt their class, you know. So after like a couple days, I will be able to vlog in class because I will find my time. But yeah, so welcome to the next day with me, which is my B day. So yeah, I'll see you when I get to school.
Mark.
Yeah.
Put it back.
I have mixed feelings about our English class.
It's gonna be boring.
I feel like, okay, yeah, it's gonna
Nico!
But we have some.
Nico!
Come on.
Oh, that's right.